Instructors and classmates, I have spent the better part of my allotted time trying to decide on a suitable topic to talk to you about. To a novice speaker, 10 minutes is an eternity. If you will bear with me, I will now step into my eternity. My talk is entitled Changing with the Times. I was born a Tar Heel on the saturated banks of the muddy Tar River in the beautiful metropolis of Tarboro, North Carolina. This handsome boy child, me, was born in the mid 1920s. Peoples had every reason to be proud of me. On my first day in school, the principal came over and said what a fine boy I was. He felt my head and said I had great potential. Goes to show, even grown-ups can be wrong. That very year, I became the school's youngest dropout. I dropped out again in the third and the fifth grade. My family moved to the suburbs, a way of saying we became farmers. We was raised out on the white people, on the farm. Now back in those days, some blacks had money like you wouldn't believe. My grandmother, she sold pianos for a living and made a good living on it. My grandfather had a horse and buggy, and in those days, that was like having a Cadillac. I know you don't know what I'm talking about. This was in the 20s. He'd be driving them horses, and if somebody was walking out and went out in front of him the wrong way, he'd cuss them to high heaven. My grandfather was a diehard Republican. He thought Hoover was the greatest thing that ever lived. You better not never say nothing against Hoover.